No!
Samanosuke! Help us!
I am Fortinbras.
Ceremony. Come here, Nobunaga. Drink her blood from the grail of the despair.
Destroy you!
I'm fine.
We cannot stay here any longer. Run!
Yumemaru!
There is no escape!
Yumemaru.
The demon's ambitions were shattered by the hand of Samanosuke and his friends. However, when Yoshitatsu Saitō died the following year, his feeble-minded son, Tatsuoki, became the lord. At that time, Oda's army returned to Mino Province and conquered the Inabayama Castle, putting an end to the history of the Saitō family. However, it is unknown as to whether demons were involved. After the downfall of the Saitō family, Princess Yuki went to stay with a family friend, the Baron in Sakai Province. His name? Sōkyū Imai. However, in less than a month, she would leave. With Sōkyū's blessing, she left in a ship to see the world. On Samanosuke's advice, Yumemaru accompanied her on this journey. On the other hand, Kaede desperately searched for the missing Samanosuke, but never found him. In the following year, Mitsuhide Akechi employed her as his agent. She continued her job until she died 14 years later in a war at Yamazaki Province. As for Samanosuke, no one knows what happened to him.
Thank you.
10 years have passed. A new hero arrives with the power.